Welcome to the Father's house.
Amen.
This is our Father's house.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So if you'd like to stand, and you know, if you can't stand, that's okay. But how come we stand? Because what are we learning about? What are we talking about? One of our core values. Everybody say honor. Some people say, well, I'm a little tired today. Well, Jesus got really tired carrying that cross, didn't he? Amen. So let's just honor him. Honor him. Hallelujah. 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 Lord, we thank you today. We worship you today. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't know about you, but we've been having an awesome week, haven't we? And we just, God's been so good this week. And I know we're all aware, most of us aware, that, you know, we have some really tragic things happen in our family with Amanda and her daughter. But, you know, we're just going to have to trust the Lord. But let's just take a minute right now and just lift Amanda and Kevin, their family, up right now. Father, we come together. They're part of this family. We're connected to them. And Amanda's awesome. She's poured her heart out into Hannah's house. Lord, right now we ask Holy Spirit, fall on them right now. You are the God of all comfort. You comfort us in every affliction. You're an ever-present strength to help in the time of need. Lord, we ask you to be that help right now. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Great grace, fall. Put them in a grace bubble right now, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. We pray over them this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen, amen, amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We give you glory. We give you honor. We worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. Let the chains fall, let the chains fall, let the chains fall. Anybody know anybody in chains? Come on, let's, in the name of Jesus, let the chains fall off, Lord. Let the chains fall in Jesus' name. Come on, rise up, church, right now. Prodigal child, see the walls start crumbling. Let the gates of glory open wide. If you're lost and wrecked again, come stumbling in like a prodigal child. See the walls start crumbling. Let the gates of glory open wide.
Shadows, step out of the grave, break into the wild, and don't be afraid. Dance like the weight has been lifted, grace is waiting for you. Dance like the weight has been lifted, grace is waiting. Spirit of the Lord, and there is freedom, there is freedom. Well, the Spirit of the Lord, and there is freedom, come out of the dust, just as you are, into the fullness of His love. Oh, the Spirit is here, let there be freedom, let there be freedom.
Grace is amazing. Can you lift your hand and testify to the amazing grace of God? See, mercy means you don't get what you deserve. How many say thank you, Jesus? We deserve the cup of wrath. I preached about it Friday night. We should have drank from the cup of his wrath. We should have died, but he said, no, I'm going to give you mercy. You're not going to get what you deserve. I'm not going to give you what you deserve. He said, I'm going to give you grace. And grace is God giving us what we don't deserve. He said, I'm going to give it to you anyway, even though I know you're messed up. Anybody been messed up? I've been messed up big time. And he said, I'm going to use you anyway. I'm going to glorify myself through you. And it's called grace. It's just the goodness of God, you guys. It's nothing more, nothing less than the goodness of God. I'm going to say amen. You wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for the goodness and the grace of God. So this is our story right here. This is our story.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. And I once was lost, but now was blind, but now.
Anybody been through any dangers, toils, and snares?
Through many dangers, toils, and snares, I have already.
It was only grace.
It was grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home.
Come on, my chains are gone.
My chains are gone. I've been set free. My God, my Savior. Savior has ransomed me.
my chains are gone.
My chains are gone. I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy rains, unending love. Mercy rain, unending love, it's amazing grace.
Unending love,
it's unending love, it's amazing grace.
Amen. Thank you, Lord. Yeah, thank Him, thank Him, thank Him. Thank you, Lord, for Your amazing, amazing grace. Lord, we worship You in this place this morning. Hey, you ladies, would you just gather around Jessica over there right now? I know her mom exploded into life. She's with Jesus now. Jessica's a warrior. So, Lord, we love Jessica, and as her church family, we gather around her right now and pray for her and her family, her kids. In the name of Jesus. And Lord, we know Dawn's with You right now. But Lord, You know how the separation is difficult, Lord God. So we love Jessica. And in the name of Jesus, Lord, just minister to her right now, strength and grace. We surround her right now with our love, support, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We thank You for Dawn. And she's with You right now. Your presence is fullness of joy, and at Your right hand are pleasures forever. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank You, Lord.
Here's my heart, Lord.
Come on, let's just give Him our heart this morning.
Here's my
sing that together.
Sing, here's my heart, Lord. Here's my heart, Lord. Here's my heart, Lord. Speak what is true.
'Cause I am found.
You endure.
From you are all things, and to you are all things. Yours, it's yours, it's yours.
Yeah, all of the glory.
Sing.